Fulshear and Katy. Somebody or some website telling you your 3,400 square foot home is worth $620,000? Might be good, but what if you could actually see your home in the market? It's a little bigger, it sold for 100 grand more. All of these comps are smaller and they sold for a bigger price. So is the market revealing an opportunity for 650 or even 680 for your home? Maybe so, but how would you even know to ask if you can't actually see your home in the market?